Okay, how to make loss effect vary group of choices. +1. That's it.